And of course, I have to give a special shout out to the best and the prettiest fans of all time.
Hey.
Are you stalking me or something?
Oh, no. I just wanted to give you this.
What is this?
A ticket to the game. I know you never want to go to any of my games, but this one is kind of a big deal.
A big deal? Lucas, you really care about this?
Yeah, I do. Maybe you should find something you care about, too.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
You're just... It's like you're not even here anymore. It's like you're a ghost or something.
The ghost? Really?
Max, I know something's wrong.
Yeah, right. Yeah, something must be wrong with me because I broke up with you.
No. No, that's not what I meant.
Lucas, look. People just change, okay? That's it. I've changed. It's that simple. Good luck. If they don't work out.
Wait, well, Max, things are gonna work out.
No. No, I don't need you to reassure me right now and tell me that it's all gonna work out, because people have been telling me that my entire life, and it's almost never true. It's never true. I mean, of course this asshole curses me. I should have seen that one coming.
Max?
Lucas, please, just wait in the car.
Max, just wait, just wait.
Lucas,
Max,
just
please,
wait
just listen to me. Just please. I know something happened back there with your mother. Was it Vecna?
I told you. I'm fine. Okay? I mean, as fine as someone who's hurtling towards a gruesome death can be.
Max? You know you can talk to me, right?
Yeah, I know that.
Okay, then why do you keep pushing me away? Okay, look, I don't need a letter. I don't want a letter. Just talk to me, to your friends. We're right here. I'm right here. Okay? I'm here.
Just wait in the car. This won't be long. When he attacks, our friend described it as a trance.
I thought we lost you.
No, I'm still here. I'm still here. I'm still here.
I don't think he's in here.
Guess we'll find out.
I wish we had a longer loop.
46 minutes isn't bad. I think there are bigger concerns. Like, what if by listening to this over and over, I get sick of it? Suddenly it's not my favorite song anymore. Will it still work, or will Kate Bush, like, lose her magic power or something?
Kate Bush? Never.
You're a Kate Bush fan?
Yeah. Now I am.
Really?
Yeah, mega fan. She saved your life. Besides, we're hot on this creep's trail. We're gonna find Vecna and kill him before he even thinks about messing with you again. All right? In fact, I bet if we hit these suckers in the right combo, we might just open a door to his secret lair. Voila.
You're such a dork. I thought you were, like, one of the cool kids now.
I'm not cool.
I've really missed that.
Missed what?
Your laugh.
All done. Work your magic, Kate. I promise I'm gonna stop asking this, but you're seeing that, right?
Yeah.
Swear to God, if they get us lost. Hey. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. Just thinking about Patrick, you know?
Yeah.
I mean, it's like, why him? But then I remember this one day, he came to practice with a black eye. He said he fell, but clearly, he was lying. It's like everyone Vecna targets has something in their life. Something that's
hurting them. Haunting them.
Yeah. I didn't really know Patrick, so it was easy to just look the other way, I guess. But I did know you. And I'm sorry. I wasn't there.
It's not your fault.
No.
I disappeared.
No, you didn't. I just didn't look hard enough. Okay? But I see you now. I see you.